are other big contributors that you would say are risk factors for addiction, Doctor?
Exposure. Mm. You know, it's all about, you saw in the piece that we just watched, just saying no. The fundamental concept there is if you never get exposed, you're not going to get addicted.
Exactly. Just say no.
But even if somebody gets an initial exposure, it's about access. So one of the challenges with the opiate epidemic is that you don't have to go to some remote part of town, a scary, dangerous neighborhood to go find opiates. You can find opiates in the medicine cabinet, or you can find opiates through some, you know, sources that are all over town.
And providing it.
Yeah. So access is huge. There were enormous predictions that there was going to be a heroin epidemic at the end of the Vietnam War when soldiers came back because of the level of black tar heroin use that was happening in Vietnam at the time. But what happened was the epidemic at that time did not materialize because there just wasn't the level of access, easy access, in the U.S. that they had, you know, had on the ground, you know, in Vietnam. So I think it's an old lesson.